Hi, this is Pastor Hickson from Full Deliverance Baptist Church in the great city of Florida City, Florida. I want to let you know it's a great move and powerful move of God. Our Sunday morning service at 11 a.m. I want you to meet us here so therefore you'll be able to understand who you are, your direction, and not only in your direction, but know the great move of God.
This lady suffered for 12 long years. She said, if I could just get to the touch, the hem of his garment. I'm not doing this for show. Confusion in your home, get in the line, people. Just move. You got to, some of you just stuck and don't want to come out of the condition. If you're going to come out of something, you got to tell the devil, get the hell out the way. I'm ready to get out of this stuff. You got to tell the devil just like that. You got to push them things aside. You got to block it out of your phone. You got to delete the number that's been keeping you down. You got to follow by faith. I want you to walk with me. In the old school, they simply told me, bottom line, if you're going to get out of something, bring it to the altar. I'm trying to lead you to victory. I'm trying to lead you to breakthrough. I'm trying to lead you to get out of something. I'm trying to lead you to get anointing on your life. I'm trying to lead you to get blessings in your life. I'm trying to lead you so you can be able to speak them things as though they were. I'm trying to lead you to a place where you don't have to have money to come here. I'm trying to lead you to Jesus just as you are. No matter how big or small, no matter how you messed up, he said, I'm able to do it. I'm able to change you over and over and over again. He said, when you come to my well, when you come to me, I will do it. I will do it. I will do it. Change. If when you're walking by faith, it never makes sense. When you believe in God, it never makes sense to the natural mind. But I'm going by what he says. I don't know if you've been there, but I found one that more greater than my circumstances, more greater than my hurt, more greater than my pain. I found him. Crack cocaine can't feel it no more. Drugs can't feel it no more. Alcohol can't feel it no more. Gospel can't feel it no more. But the power of God, he will feel it. The power of God will bring you out of some things that you've been tangled up for 25 years. You've been tangled up for 24 years. You've been tangled up since you were a teenager. He said, I'm going to bring you out.
Hi, this is Pastor Hickson. I'm coming back to you once again. I wanted to let you know that I'm excited about the Word of God, and I hope you are excited about the Word of God. And not only that, listening to this broadcast today, that it brought some changes in your life. Not only brought some changes in your life, please welcome us in your home once again. I would like for you to share this with a friend. I would like for you to share it with your loved one. Let them know that God, he is on the move here at Florida City, Florida, at Full Deliverance Baptist.